Welcome to Gene Planet. Thank you for choosing our product. We will show you how to register your kit, take a blood sample, send it to our lab, and get the results online. Taking a blood sample is completely safe and virtually painless. Inside your blood test kit, you will find blood collection device with the original gray lid in silver plastic packaging, additional gray lid with red rubber washer, and a barcode sticker, alcohol swab, gauze, plaster, and biohazard bag, white shipping bag, DHL waybill, and gel pack. Please make sure that you collect your sample on Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday morning. Do not send your sample on your country's public holiday or the day before. Please make sure that you ship your sample right after collection. The blood sample is stable for 24 hours. Avoid taking medications during the fasting period, except if they are essential. Avoid drinking alcohol the day before taking the sample. Stay hydrated during the day. Do not eat 12 hours before sampling. Drink 0.5 liters of water 30 minutes before collecting the blood sample in the morning. First, and one of the most important steps, is to register your test. In your web browser, open app.geneplanet.com, where you can log in or create an account. Once you are logged in, click the Claim Kit button. Enter your barcode and security code found on the instructions leaflet in your kit. Before you start blood collection with tap device, call your local courier, name the account number 953-829-196, and arrange a pickup. When the pickup is confirmed, you can collect a blood sample. Take the blood collector out of the silver foil bag. Discard the silver foil bag, but keep the plastic shell for later shipping. Take the alcohol swab from its wrapper and thoroughly wipe the least hairy part of the upper arm. Allow the cleaned area to dry for 30 seconds. Remove the gray lid from the bottom of the blood collector and throw it away. Make sure that you do not touch the sticky underside of the device. Press the device firmly to the outside of your upper arm. There is no need to hold it during the blood collection. To start the collection, press the green trigger. You will hear a click, and the trigger will become soft. The collection usually takes 4 to 6 minutes. The process is complete when the clear view window turns red. Remove the device from your arm and cover it with the additional gray lid. Put the additional gray lid with the red rubber washer on the device and make sure it has the barcode sticker. Gently invert the device for 180 degrees, 5 times, immediately after blood collection. Wipe off any residual blood from your arm with the gauze. You can apply the plaster to the wound to protect your clothing from minor bleeding. Place the device into a biohazard bag, or for even better protection, place the device in the plastic shell. Surround the device with the gel pack. Gently place everything into the box and close it. Put the prepared DHL waybill into the pocket of the white shipping bag. Put the box into the white shipping bag and submit it to the courier. Send the blood sample on the day you have collected it. Once the analysis is complete, we will send you an email notification when the results are ready. Discover, improve, live better.